Two men are dead after their vehicle crashed while fleeing from police in Lycoming County. State police attempted to stop a vehicle driving at high speeds along Route 180 in Loyalsock Township just after midnight this morning. The driver, Tyree Thomas, and his passenger, LeVar Ballard, were both found dead in the crashed vehicle on Washington Boulevard. Police say the vehicle hit a retaining wall, a tree, and also several buildings.